guys. I'm Anna, and I'm head of HR here at Adjust. I started with the company a little bit over than 3.5 years ago. And back the days, I started with 40 other people. By now, we count around 250 people globally. While heading off a department means strategically develop and lead it, I do have some local support by now with local HR managers and some specialists working with me on the team here out of Berlin. One of the highest priority for us is always to keep the team happy while staying competitive in sense of the salary standards, but also the benefits that we introduce. Another thing that I concentrate is actually developing and running a few of the trainings here at Adjust, such as feedback training or the management playbook. We do offer all kind of internal and external training, such as Leadership Academy that we run for 2 years already, and also localize, just to make sure that they keep up the quality and keep our employees happy. I like the fact that the company supports me in my professional and personal growth. Another thing that is at least as important are the people that I'm surrounded with. I just love them and they feel like they are my friends.